Heist was established to show Remy's family and what they did for a living, basically. They were this gang of heisting rats who would go and rob restaurants all over Paris, and the Fort Knox of restaurants was Gusteau's. It gave us a clear delineation between what Remy, how he could not fit into these guys, because they were all about garbage and trash and these rough and tumble guys, and he was about cooking and
So early on, I think Heist became, in one of the story versions, one of the very first things we saw, the Rat family. So we wanted to juxtapose Remy, how he was different from his community,
Exactly,
right?
yeah.
So the thing about Remy, he couldn't talk to anybody about his passion, right? Because he's a
Right.
rat. So the only way for us, one of the experiments with how do you get in that world was this really fun idea, which was to go
This
inside
the
his head.
fantasy sequence.
Yeah.
You said it, Gaston. Look at all that great food. Would you look at that? We'll be living off the fat of the can for weeks. Isn't that a beautiful sight?
It sure is.
We're gonna need someone to watch the kitchen.
I'll do it. There's a skylight up there.
See? Take an initiative.
All right. Okay, let's move. Just signal if someone's coming.
Attaboy.
Okay, there's three cans we're gonna need.
Cheese! Find the cheese! Find the cheese! Find the cheese! Find the
Get
cheese!
Get that lab rat back here! Let's go.
We're so close, I can taste it.
Oh no!
cheese is in here! Come on!
Oh, I have to rule. Oh, ladies first.
Get in here!
I'm coming! I'm coming! I'm coming!